was a Brazilian freighter that rescued the survivors from the American steamer Robin Moor. She brought them into Pernambuco after they'd been in an open boat for 18 days. Nearly 3 weeks adrift as a result of their ship being sunk by a Nazi U-boat. But that's the way the Germans make war, until eventually the whole world makes war on them. The official version of this murderous outrage was conveyed to Washington by Philip Williams, a secretary of the embassy in Brazil.